The first woman MLA in India. Now, Muthu Lakshmi Reddy was the first woman legislator in India. Now, Muthu Lakshmi Reddy was appointed to the Madras Legislative Council in the year 1927. Now, next one. Muthu Lakshmi Reddy is known as the first woman MLA in India. Now, next one. The Women's India Association was founded by Annie Besant, Muthu Lakshmi Reddy, Margaret Cousins, Kamala Devi Chattopadhyay, and Sarojini Naidu in the year 1917 at Adyar in Madras. Next, Muthu Lakshmi founded Adyar Cancer Institute in the year 1954. Now, next one, the government hospital in Tamil Nadu celebrate the birth anniversary of Muthu Lakshmi Reddy on 30 July as the hospital day every year in Tamil Nadu.